Let us take a look to see what the what it should be. So, get my caliper out. So, taking some measurements, so at the lower level, it should be 82.958 to 82.976. So right around here. Coming up with basically 82.97. So the bottom portion is within specification. And so coming up with 82.60. This top portion should be 82.60. It should be between 82.60 to 82.65, and it's within specifications, really. I mean, it's and going between the second ring should be 82.70. I know it's hard for me to do it with rings. It should be between 82.70 and 82.75, and I'm coming in with 82.72. So the second measurement is really within spec. But look at it. There's not a single ring that's stuck. Wait. There is. So the second compression ring is stuck. Okay, so we will evaluate that. This is the right cylinder. The engine block looks absolutely spectacular. These cylinders are chrome lined, and that was like a flaw. And the chrome doesn't really look like it's flaking off too much, actually. And I've already checked. Excuse me. It's not magnetic. And so here are the cylinders I've already had sleeved, and it's magnetic. So this entire sleeve is, all right, so it is. It's nothing. Okay, it is. Next time we're going to take the other side off, clean it up, and work on building it back up. Stay tuned.